couple of weeks, sanitation workers and volunteers will be helping with debris pickup in New Orleans East. The cleanup area stretches over 2 miles. The city says collection crews will work from dawn to dusk each day. Now, the first pass began this morning. It will last through Monday. There will be a total of 3 passes, each lasting 4 days. Residents in the impacted areas are asked to bring their debris to the curb and separate them by household garbage, construction debris, household hazardous waste, and appliances.